Today, our crusade comes to an end. After years of searching, we found it. Beneath these ruins lies the temple housing the Primal Heart. And we now wield the one weapon capable of shattering it forever. Colin's hammer, which was used to forge our world before the gods shattered it in anger. We lost many good men in the quest to locate the fragments and recast this divine artifact. Today, we honor those sacrifices. Many believe that when Colin cast his hammer down upon Herodon, that he had forsaken us. But we, the Knights of the Flame, never abandon hope. We alone have stayed faithful to the great architect. And now, in his name, we wield his hammer. And with it, we will shatter the Primal Heart and destroy the abominations that threaten our world once and for all. Knights, charge!
Thank you.
wasn't expecting that.